Volunteer firefighters in Rockerville got a special delivery. This week, Anheuser-Busch is delivering cans of emergency drinking water to certain volunteer fire departments. It's a partnership with the National Volunteer Fire Council to make sure first responders have drinking water ahead of wildfire season. Rockerville is just one place in 26 counties across the U.S. where the water is needed. The fire department got 5 pallets of water, equaling at about 1,000 gallons.